And I just want to say something special about Valerie Adams and her coach, whose face told us volumes during and after the event. But even though they suspected something was seriously wrong, they acted with dignity, said nothing, and took it like we would expect a New Zealander to take what looked to be an ingracious circumstance where they were going to be defeated. And then, of course, we found out the truth, and she is for the second time an Olympic gold medal winner. I congratulate her for that, and her coach in particular, for the way they handled themselves, as did most, and indeed did all our New Zealanders. But to Valerie Adams, the words of the great bard are true: all's well that ends well.